Bridges Alinda Mujeni and Solome Atulinde petitioned the High Court seeking its indulgence in a matter where Roswell Women and Children's Hospital detained their newly born baby as collateral due to unpaid childbirth bills. In their petition before the Civil Division of the High Court, the couple asserts that the hospital's actions have turned their baby into a commodity which they consider as inhuman, cruel and degrading. Appearing before Justice Esther Nambayo this morning, Roswell Hospital was ordered to produce the baby in court, to which they informed the court that the child had been transferred to a baby's home. Later, when the baby was brought to court, the parents informed the court that they could not ascertain whether the baby was theirs. Justice Nambayo therefore ordered that the child be taken for a DNA test to confirm whether it belongs to the couple. Roswell Hospital has also been ordered to foot the DNA bills.
Geoffrey Tulia Musima, together with my colleague Christopher, we have appeared today at exactly 2 p.m. before Her Lordship Esther Nambayo in order to see how we can proceed with the matter, all on the directives and the orders she had granted earlier on today. There is a certain baby who has been presented before court, and upon clarification and confirmation or checking by the parents, the mother especially has intimated to court that she is not sure whether that is her biological child. The same affirmation has been confirmed by the father. I sought court indulgence in order to go for DNA, and court has also allowed to take the baby together with the parents for DNA. We are to report back to court on 5th next week on Tuesday so that we can update court on how far we have gone with the DNA. The beauty is still that DNA is supposed to be facilitated by the hospital, Roswell Hospital.
According to the couple, on May 7th, 2023, Salome Atulinde had a cesarean birth at Roswell Hospital, and immediately the baby was placed in a nursery. The hospital informed the parents that they could only leave after paying the medical bills that represented on May 11th, 2023, amounting to 5.2 million shillings for the mother and 4.3 million shillings for the baby. The couple claims they paid the outstanding medical bills on May 15th, but were shocked when the hospital reportedly refused to release the baby to the mother. The mother further claims the hospital even refused her to breastfeed or take milk to the baby. Despite reporting to police, the hospital refused to hand over the baby and instead transferred it to a home where it was registered as an abandoned baby.
No, we do not abandon the child. The hospital detained the baby just...
Okay, that's enough.
Regina Chuala reporting for the news.